pre-build process of car nine's been a huge task, but the boys just did it, you know, like it was second nature to them. They just got into it straight after it unloaded off the plane from New Zealand. It's like a brand new rebuild car again.
For everyone to work so hard over the last few weeks and rebuild the car to the standard it is just awesome.
You know, we had a great day today, to be honest. It's even better than last year, because last year we had to test at Sydney Motorsport Park based on all the COVID stuff. So this year we're at a normal test track at Winton. We had the whole team here. The car is 100% from New Zealand, and both Will and myself are pretty pumped up.
It's quite cool, brand new car and brand new livery. So it adds a bit of excitement to Bathurst. I always like it when we have a bit of a change up and a new livery. So it looks great. Hopefully everyone enjoys it.
Today we got to work through everything, driver changes, pit stop practice, and it was just really preparation towards the event. We can't wait to hit the track at Bathurst on Thursday.
You know, if you can get in that shootout, last year doing it was just phenomenal, and hope we can make that again and then just have a good clean race. You just got to be there at the end.
Yeah, well, last year was really good. Obviously, we were qualifying on provisional pole. We feel like there's a bit of redemption because it didn't go that well in the race with a steering failure. So we're really looking forward to getting back there. We know we're going to have a fast car, and we're going to go a lot further into the race this year because we're not going to have any dramas. Will's pumped up, I'm pumped up. The team was really good. The pit stops today were really good. So that's a big part of Bathurst, ticking all the boxes, no mistakes on race day. So we're looking for the podium.
So we've finished with our third test. I think we ended the day about as good as we could have hoped. Everything went to plan, got some good speed. All the pit stop practice was good. So yeah, we couldn't really ask for a better way to wrap up our testing program. And yeah, both Greg and I are feeling pretty good heading into next week. And I'm just glad that we're finally here ready for race time.
You know, we knew what was important today, and it wasn't about, you know, chasing lap times, but saying that, you know, track was actually really good this morning. You know, Richie got to do a couple of simulated sort of quali kind of style runs, just, you know, to set himself up mentally, and they went really well. You know, everything was positive about all that. So we got to do that. I got to do a reasonably long run as well.
Probably feeling a lot more relaxed than I thought I might. It's definitely been the longest build up to any race I've ever done by a long, long way. So it's going to be nice to actually get through the race and get it done and have it all behind us. And yeah, I'm just glad that it's finally time to get into it.
We also then had, you know, recently with obviously with Will's crash at Pukekohe, you know, again, just a whole upheaval of planning. And if Will's car would be fixed. So, you know, that sort of made us all a bit tense. I actually now, you know, really sort of can't wait to actually, and this is the first time I've said that, I can't wait to actually get in the car and drive out onto the track as an entry in this year's 1000s.